welcome everyone to Colorado Springs, USA, where the mountains and air are clean and the landscape breathtaking. This is week three of the ISU Junior Grand Prix Series, and all the action takes place at Colorado's World Arena. The first 2 weeks provided some outstanding performances, and this week we have 96 skaters from 29 countries continuing the battle for precious points. The last 2 weeks provided some extraordinary performances by these young and very talented juniors. Let's take a look at the top scores so far after 2 weeks. In ladies, the top score was produced in Bratislava by Polina Turskaya of Russia, who skated a dynamic program with great speed and huge jumps. Her top score, 189.50. In the men, the top score was produced in Riga by Dmitry Aliyev of Russia, who was sixth after the short program, 6 points out of first. Dmitry fought back and piled up the points with a near flawless and difficult program, earning a top score of 209.92. In dance, the top score was produced in Bratislava by the American team of Rachel and Michael Parsons, who skated a clean and technically challenging performance, earning a top score of 149.42. Now it is week three, and a chance for a new group of juniors to challenge the top scores already laid down by others. Back to Colorado Springs, everyone. Day two of this, the third Junior Grand Prix. Looking at shots of beautiful landscape, Garden of the Gods here in Colorado. We're located 60 miles south of Denver, which is the state capital, at an elevation of 6,035 feet or 1,839 meters. In any terms, it's high, thin air, difficult for the athletes to perform. Beautiful shot of Old Town. And here's the World Arena, host to this event and many other international events in the United States. Welcome everyone inside World Arena. You're watching the ISU coverage of the Junior Grand Prix Series. I'm your host, Ted Barton. Remember, you can follow us on Twitter at ISU underscore reporter. First up today is the short dance. Here's a look at the technical panel for the short dance today. And on to the judging panel. Starting order for group one, currently on the ice for their 5 minute warm up. Matilda is 16. William is 17. Both were born in Sydney. They're coached and choreographed by Mona McDonald and John Dunn. This is their second Junior Grand Prix season. Their short dance music is a waltz. Their short dance best score so far is 28.86. Nice job by Matilda and William. This is a look at their twizzles. First side started pretty well in synchronization. Bit of a problem on this side, opposite rotation for William. Cut too far forward on his blade, hit the pick, had to step out of the second side twizzle. Thank you.
Here's a look at the curve lift. Matilda has great arch in her back on this lift here. Beautiful. Is 16 years old, born in Oberstdorf. Valentin is 19, born in Ulm. They are coached and choreographed by Rustolov Sinison. This is their second Junior Grand Prix season. Their short dance music is Waltz and a Foxtrot, with the music from My Fair Lady. Here's a look at Rhea and Valentin's opening element, twizzles, going opposite directions here, crossing paths.
Is this samba gemisch?
part of their no-touch midline step sequence here. Nice deep edges, turns. Last element, rotational lift. You'll step on one foot, adding the difficulty. Eliana is 14, Ian is 15. He was born in Washington, D.C. They are coached by Alexei Kilikov and Elena Novak. This is their first Junior Grand Prix season. Score to beat is 44.27. Despite the fall by Ian, this is a lovely young couple. They remind me of Scott Moyer and Tessa Virtue when they were young. They got some very strong individual skating skills. It was a little bit of a mistake on that first side of Twizzles. Great deep edges, really good flow, wonderful posture throughout. This is going to be a very strong team as they grow. Here's a look at their straight line lift. I'm not quite sure what it is, but there is something special about this young team. And as they mature and get stronger, I think they're going to have a nice and a very bright future. Ian just caught in this part right there. Caught his heel in the ice. Unfortunately, had the fall. Mackenzie is 18, born in Port Perry. Dimitri is 18 and born in Boston. Both had different partners last season. They're coached and choreographed by Carol and John Lane. Short dance music is Time After Time and Foxtrot La Grande Valse Happy Ending. Score to beat,
4 4.53. When the day is through.
this new team of Mackenzie and Dimitri is a really good match. They skated a beautiful and dreamy short dance program. Here's a look at their opening element, rotational lift. She's like a statue there, beautifully done. Mackenzie skates very comfortably, very confident, and she makes the viewer feel confident as well. Really well done for such a young team, newly together. All of the choreography and movements fit the music beautifully. It was a great song as well. Here's a look at their last element, the twizzles. Here's the current standings. After the first group, second group on the ice, here's their starting order right now. Yeah. Gwyneth's at 13, Elliot 15. They're both born in Washington, D.C. They're coached and choreographed by Elaine Novak and Alexei Kelikov. This is their first Junior Grand Prix season. They need 54.89 to take over the lead. Here's a look at no-touch step sequence by Gwyneth and Elliot. Skating to a waltz. And look at the twizzles here. Started out okay. Gwyneth lost her balance right there. Tough to recover. Started this one a little bit late and again lost her balance there. Thank you. Peyton is 16, Simon Pierre is 17. Simon was born in Laval, Quebec, and Peyton in St. Louis. They're coached by Igor Spielban. This is their first junior Grand Prix season. Waltz, Polka, and Waltz. Score to beat 54.89. Strong skate by Peyton and Simon Pierre. Take a look here at some of the midline step sequence. Good deep edges. Nice strong turns. Nice rocker back there. Team has good skating skills. Here's a look at the twizzles. Very strong and fast first side twizzle. A little off in the middle section and then back on the third. Great split on this lift and fast rotations as well. Really well done.
Thank you.
Chloe's 15, born in Portland. Logan is 17, born right here in Colorado Springs. They're coached and choreographed by Igor Spielband. This is their second Junior Grand Prix season. Their short dance music is Valstris by Sibelius. Their personal best short program scores 42.50. They'll need 54.89 to take the lead. Chloe and Logan skated a beautiful soft waltz. They got great knees. Here's a look at some of their step, midline touch, no touch. You could really feel the waltz through their whole program. It's a beautiful piece of music by Sibelius. Look at the twizzles, went beautifully with the music, but in particular at the first section here. Good speed on this section, slowed down through the middle section here, and got a little bit slower on the third portion. Senya is 14. Gregory is 16. Both train in Odensova, and they are coached by Alexei and Lubila Gorshkov. Short dance music, a waltz, and a march. They'll need 54.89 to take over the lead. So look at Senya and Gregory's twizzles. Very fast on the first side. Senya lost her balance a little bit there, hung on. Drifted a little far apart. Worked on getting a little closer there. This is a very young team with some very strong skills, more mileage, more years of experience. They're going to be very nice. Ho Jung is 18, born in Seoul. Richard Can is 18 and born in New Zealand. They train in Vancouver with Megan Wing and Aaron Lowe. La Traviata Waltz by Verity is their music. John and Ricky competed in the first Junior Grand Prix this season, Bratislava. They had 53 points, skated very well there. Here's a look at their twizzles today. Ho-Jung looked a little bit off balance, but good synchronization of the turns. A loss of balance there as well. Looked like they were struggling just a little bit through this program. They had some good moments. They had some challenging moments as well. Nothing major. They've certainly come a long way in a very short period of time. Fourth place finish in Bratislava. Good young Korean team. Hopefully on its way to qualifying for Olympics in 3 years from now.
Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad.
Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad.
Here's a look at the standings after two groups. You're watching ISU coverage, Junior Grand Prix Series. I'm Ted Barton, your host, this week from Colorado Springs, USA. Got an ice resurfacing. We'll be right back after that.
everyone, to Colorado Springs, USA, where the mountains and air are clean and the landscape breathtaking. This is week 3 of the ISU Junior Grand Prix Series, and all the action takes place at Colorado's World Arena. The first 2 weeks provided some outstanding performances, and this week we have 96 skaters from 29 countries continuing the battle for precious points.
Colorado Springs, third stop in the ISU Grand Prix Series. You're watching ISU coverage. I'm your host, Ted Barton. A look here at the beautiful mountains and deep valleys in Colorado. Beautiful World Arena is host to this event and host to many events, the Four Continents Championships, Grand Prix Finals, famous in the world of skating. Inside the arena now, we are waiting for the final flight, final group of ice dancers. We've gone through two so far. The final group coming up shortly for the short dance. Remember, the ladies will take to the ice for their short program at 13:15 local time here in Colorado Springs. That's 1:15. Right here in Colorado. There are 30 ladies for this event. Looking at the final group before they step onto the ice, always a tense time for the athletes wanting to get out on the ice, having to wait for the announcement. Here it is. Current standings after two groups. Pretty tight in the top four. Should be exciting free dance, and yet one group yet to come.
Dancers, you have 1 minute remaining in your walk. Dancers, your warm-up has ended. Please leave the ice. Ladies and gentlemen, we warm welcome now to our next competitors. Representing Hungary, here are Kimberly Wang and Ilyas Karate.
Kimberly is 17, Ilyas 16. Both were born in the United States. They're now coached and choreographed by Denis Petrikov. This is their first junior Grand Prix season. They were in Bratislava, placed 13th. Their music is Waltz Masquerade by Kachaturian. Personal best 37.2.
Representing Hungary, Kimberly Webb and Ilias Brockett.
Here's a look at Kimberly and Alicia's first element, the Twizzles. They did have some challenges on this. Kimberly lost her balance and fell. Once you break the rhythm, it's very difficult to get back up and get into it. Lorraine is 16, was born in Washington, D.C. Quinn, 19, born in Maryland. They are coached and choreographed by Alexei Kilikov and Elena Novak. This is their fourth Junior Grand Prix season. The short dance music is Antras Dance by Grieg in the Hall of the Mountain King. Scored a beat, 54.89. Their personal best, 59.10. Thank you.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, representing the United States, Lorraine McNamara, and Quinn Carter.
Very, very solid skaters. So much so that their upper body movement and choreography was so strong, never destabilized their skating skills and strength. Here's a good look at their twizzles coming right at us here. Good synchronization, very fast coming down the ice. Kept pretty close on it. They skate with power and confidence. Here's a look at some of the midline no-touch step sequence. Good strong edges, good unison. They've been together for 4 years in the Junior Grand Prix, so they do have a lot of experience, but you could certainly see that in this short dance. Good save there. She lost her balance just a bit, but a quick save. Very fast pickup on this rotational lift and very quick turns. You're watching in slow motion, but in real time, it was very, very fast. Should be some good scores here.
For the
wow, big score. Well deserved. Sophia is 14, Alexander 16. They're coached by Svetlana Piana and choreographed by Igor Pivorich. This is their short dance, foxtrot and waltz. Score to beat is 66.26.
Aujourd'hui, tant que tu te souviens, des jours heureux où nous étions amis. C'est une chanson qui nous ressemble. Vois-tu m'aimais et je t'aimais. Nous vivions tous les deux ensemble. Thank you.
Again, ladies and gentlemen, representing Russia, Sofia Borisova and Alexander Volkov.
Sofia and Alexander, what a charming couple. Here's a look at, and a charming short dance, a little bit out of synchronization on the first side of Twizzles. And she gets somewhat back on the second. Here's a look at some of their no-touch circular steps. Good strong edges, really skating very closely together. Well matched. Very nice performance. Angelina is 16 and born in Odessa. Yegor is 16 and born in Kiev. They are coached by the 1994 and 98 Olympic champion Evgeny Platov. Their short dance music, 1001 Nights by Johann Strauss. Thank you.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, representing Ukraine, Angelina Sikevich and Yegor Yegorov.
Here's a look at Angelina and Yegor's no-touch step sequence. Twistles right here. Yegor had a difficult time getting a hold of the blade, eventually did. Lost a little bit of balance there. But they did it very close together. Well done. Sarah Marin is 18 and Jeffrey 17. Both are from Limoges. They're coached and choreographed by Mirio Zazawi and Olivia Schoenfelder. This is their second Junior Grand Prix season. Score to beat 66.26.
For me, 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 for me,
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, representing France, Sarah Marie-Lenfant and Jean Brice.
Sarah Marin and Jeffrey had a few little challenges throughout the program, but some good parts as well. Here's a look at their midline no-touch step sequence. I think she has a bit of a stumble here in this twizzle. Toe pick went in. She had to put the other foot down. Very cool lift here. Stepping on his thigh, dropping down, and the flip over for the landing. Well done. Final standings after the short dance. Great program by McNamara and Carpenter. 66.25. They have the lead.
Junior ladies are up next. 115 for their short performance. Thank
Here's a look at the global start time for the rest of today. Ladies short program coming up. Local time here at 13:15. Then men's free skate this evening. That's 18:15 local time here in Colorado Springs. There's your start times for Saturday. You've been watching ISU coverage of the Junior Grand Prix from Colorado Springs here. We hope you've enjoyed our coverage so far. We will be back with the ladies' short program at 13:15. Bye for now, everyone.